Make sure you like and subscribe in the next 4.5 seconds, otherwise this spider will be in your bed tonight.
In this video, I'm going to be telling you the return date of the Merriment Axe pickaxe here inside of Fortnite, including the release date of the Merriment Axe pickaxe in the Fortnite item shop, so make sure you guys watch this video to the end if you want to find all the info. But of course, real quick, I would like to let you guys know that I do gift my subscribers all the time here on the channel, so if you would like the chance to receive a free gift here in Fortnite, all you guys have to do is smash the like button down below, and of course subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. Once you've done that, comment your Epic Games username down below in the comment section so I can add you guys on Fortnite and of course send you a free gift. Also guys, if you would like to support me here in Fortnite, make sure to use code IMAC in the shop hashtag ad. That's code IMAC in the Fortnite item shop hashtag ad if you guys want to support me. But yes guys, in this video I'm going to be telling you everything you need to know about the return of the Merriment Axe pickaxe here inside of Fortnite, including the release date of the pickaxe in the shop, so make sure you guys keep watching. But as you guys know, basically the Merriment Axe pickaxe is probably one of the rarest pickaxes in the whole entire history of Fortnite. Of course, I want every single person watching this video right now to let me know down below in the comment section if you own the Merriment Axe pickaxe on your Fortnite account. As you guys can see, this is my pickaxe collection here inside of Fortnite, and honestly I've got a ton of pickaxes as you guys can see, but unfortunately I don't have the Merriment Axe pickaxe outside of that. But of course guys, if you're like me and don't own the pickaxe, make sure you guys keep watching this video all the way to the end. But of course guys, yes, basically the reason this pickaxe was so rare here inside of Fortnite is because it never released in the Fortnite item shop. That is right guys, the Merriment Axe pickaxe actually never released in the Fortnite item shop, and of course basically the only way to buy it here inside of Fortnite was by getting a physical code from GameStop or another game retail. That is right guys, back at the end of 2019, if you went to GameStop guys, you could actually get free codes for the Merriment Axe pickaxe here inside of Fortnite. And of course guys, basically yes, the only way to get the pickaxe on your Fortnite account was by getting a code from GameStop. How cool is that? Of course guys, if you don't know what it looks like, it's basically the candy axe here inside of Fortnite, so of course take a look. This is the candy axe here in Fortnite, and the Merriment Axe pickaxe is just this pickaxe guys, but the minty version here inside of Fortnite, and oh my goodness guys, in my opinion it looks 10 times better than the candy axe. Of course guys, basically the reason every single person thinks that it could be returning soon here inside of Fortnite is because we just got the brand new Minty Legends pack. And of course guys, take a look, this is the Minty Legends pack here inside of Fortnite, and oh my goodness guys, in my opinion it's such a clean pack. Of course guys, let me know your thoughts of the Minty Legends pack down below, because in my opinion it's such a clean pack here inside of Fortnite. But of course guys, basically the Minty Legends pack includes 3 minty skins here inside of Fortnite. Of course guys, the fresh Aura, the Minty Bomber, and the Skellyman Aura skin here inside of Fortnite. And of course guys, basically everyone is speculating that the Merriment Axe pickaxe could be coming back soon here inside of Fortnite, because it goes perfectly with the awesome Minty Legends pack. Of course guys, this pack right here guys, and the Merriment Axe pickaxe were basically made for each other, and that is why every single person thinks that it could be returning very very soon here inside of Fortnite. How awesome is that? And of course guys, also, Christmas is coming up very, very soon, and of course, guys, the Merriment Axe pickaxe is a Christmas pickaxe here inside of Fortnite. That is why, guys, every single person thinks it could be returning. And of course, guys, as you know, technically, it's still never released in the Fortnite item shop. So, of course, guys, yes, this Christmas, there's a very high chance that the Merriment Axe pickaxe could actually release in the Fortnite item shop. How crazy is that? That is right, guys, considering it's actually never been in the shop so far, there's a very high chance this Christmas that we could finally be seeing the Merrymontex pickaxe in the Fortnite item shop, and oh my goodness, guys, I'm so excited. Of course, guys, as of right now, this is not confirmed at all, but of course, if we get any more news, I'm going to be keeping you updated straight away here on the channel, so you need to be subscribed with the post notification bell turned on, so you never miss another video. Also, guys, when it does return, if it does return, guys, and if it releases from the shop, if you're buying it and you want to support me, make sure to use code IMAC hashtag ad. That's code IMACK in the Fortnite item shop hashtag ad if you're buying the Merrymontex pickaxe. But yeah, guys, that was the video. I just wanted to make this video to let you guys know about the return of the Merrymontex pickaxe here inside of Fortnite. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash the like button down below. Of course, subscribe with the post notification bell turned on, and hopefully I can see you guys in another video. Goodbye.